What are your favorite couple of memories from Godspell?
My ass.
Peggy Spell,
which is the popular popular sequel to Godspell, which we're gonna do next week.
Okay.
One of my favorite moments.
I will say.
Hanging out with me.
Oh no! It's on tape now.
It's just been fun. I don't know. I'm drunk all the time, so I don't really remember much.
What? Warm up my body.
So we were on the stage. And we were fighting over the broom, and like we were paying attention to Jesus, and the candle came flying off of it, and I went flying across the stage and landed really hard on the ground.
Jason grabbed my ass all the time, really.
True. I will miss that too.
That has never happened.
Helping Angela down from the platform. That was like the first day.
During the light, where Jason said shit, and we all went, shit.
Well, I really love the whole prodigal son thing. I think is so fun.
Oh, right. And then last night.
The four by my side, and Jesus says, the one of you that is faultless shall throw the first stone. And Connor and I always tell our faults to each other, and then we can't hold in our laughter, so our shoulders are shaking during the beginning of By My Side.
I stepped on a pumper when I was being like all solemn Abraham.
And I really love Light of the World. Thomas is, yes!
Okay. Thomas so makes you laugh the most.
Thomas is great.
Yeah. There's just multiple times where Thomas does something random on stage that we aren't expecting.
He is the instigator.
And it's so funny.
Thomas, he's so much fun.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Moo.
The
Moo.
Oh, just I think all the ad libs actually,
but from everyone, because we're all so talented and really funny, and we all have a moment to shine, and everyone has their own bit.
By my side,
the key change in We Besieged Thee.
Oh,
it just gets me every time.
Great.
That part.
Yeah.
I hate the part where I have to sing in Day by Day because I always don't hit the right note on the first note. And I go, and I like finally find it and it sounds so awful.
I also like Todd skipping Todd.
Rick cracked you. I was running up the stairs and I fell.
That was funny.
Did you guys see that?
Yeah. For Spike coming up the staircase and then we just saw it fall.
And I tell you this. Line.
Or ad lib.
Where is this going to be shown?
What a Dilemma is one of them.
Yay. What a Dilemma!
Yes. Peggy. No, I like when she goes, did somebody say to her?
Oh, I get it.
No, it's my ad lib.
There you go.
When you
Before
choke,
it, I'm gonna take out
Tim next to me always goes, chicken bone.
I love the entire act two.
One of my favorite lines is that Gucci Mama.
Yeah.
And I love Solomon in all his splendor. What was it? Solomon. That's a shout out to Chad.
Yeah.
What when Patty LaPoe is? I honor and love you, but I shall obey God rather than you.
And while I have life and strength, I shall never cease from the practice and teaching of philosophy.
For yeah. No, this is the command of God, and I believe that no greater good has happened in this state, Massachusetts, than my service.
For I do nothing but go about persuading you all, old and young alike, not to take thought for your person or properties, but first and chiefly to take care of the greatest improvement of the soul.
This is my teaching. And if this is the doctrine which corrupts the youth, then I am a mischievous person.
I honor and love you.
But I shall obey Harry rather than you.
Todd always goes,
he literally just
dropping a beat.
Is that a drum roll? Well, then the rhythm is complete. To get up on the floor, it's time for you to move your feet. What do you do when the music stops?
moments on the show is when I first get here and just saying hi to everybody again because I wait for it all day.
Sure, so you stood here and they signed her. They wanted to sign here and she signed back. Yes, I'm just doing it. And they just stood here and watched her.
I want a love that looks past positions. A love just because, not a love with conditions. I can search the whole world and find all kinds of love. Love that is real.
I like this chaos.
Yeah. They're a bunch of fun.
Yeah, they are.
Heavy drinkers? Or
no, not really.
Not really? No. Light?
Lightweight, yeah.
It's good to know that we're going light on Godspell. It's good.
Well, I've had enough time to learn that love in this world doesn't come without terms. When I offer something of value to you, then suddenly I become valuable too.
Came together as a cast, it was really awesome. I hope we all get to work together some other time because we're really a cohesive unit, which I think is really, really special.
I love you guys so much and I will miss this. This has consumed my life for 3 months and I really don't know what I'm going to do with myself after this. I mean, I have things like planned out.
Be safe and happy, get drunk at the cast party.
I feel so blessed to work with everyone, and I sincerely hope that I can work with every single person again.
Much happiness, love, and prosperity. Bliss, happiness, faith, and lots of money.
Love and health and good fortune, sparkles for everyone, and sanitized hands. Amen.
I found a love that deserves recognition. So perfect and deep, it is love's definition. Well, I searched the whole world, but it came from above. It's a love that is real, it's a love just because. Love that is real, it's love just because.
I do, I love God's love.
More places, please.
Yay! Yeah.
We got a hole for Thomas.
It's not over until a fat lady sings.
Oh, I sing in the opening number.
So at the beginning of Act 2.
Shut up.
So.
Yay!
Yay!
Check the props, grab your camera, grab water bottles, and don't forget to...